Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises. And today's video will be Book of Judges, Chapter 13. Let's get started now. Judges 13 is a fascinating chapter of the Bible that tells the story of Samson's birth and his God-given mission to save the Israelites from the oppression of the Philistines. This chapter offers many valuable lessons and insights into the nature of God and His plan for His people. The chapter begins with the Israelites doing evil in the eyes of the Lord, and the Lord giving them into the hands of the Philistines for 40 years. During this time, an angel of the Lord appeared to a childless woman from the tribe of Dan named Manoah and told her that she would conceive and give birth to a son. The angel instructed her to abstain from all alcohol and unclean food during her pregnancy and to raise her son as a Nazirite, dedicated to God from birth. The Nazirite will require Samson to abstain from wine and grapes, not to cut his hair, and to avoid contact with corpses. Manoah told her husband about the visitation from the angel, and they both prayed to the Lord for further guidance. The angel of the Lord visited them again and repeated the instructions to Manoah. He also revealed his name as Wonderful, a name that appears in Isaiah 9:6 as a title for the coming Messiah. The couple obeyed the angel's instructions, and Manoah's wife gave birth to a son they named him Samson, and the Spirit of the Lord began to stir him as he grew up. Samson's birth and the instructions given to his parents are significant because they show that Samson's destiny was predetermined by God. Samson was set apart from birth as a Nazirite, with a specific mission to deliver the Israelites from the Philistines. Samson's story is also a reminder of the importance of obedience to God's commands. Manoah and his wife faithfully followed the angel's instructions, which were designed to protect Samson's purity and sanctity before God. In the same way, God's commands are given to us for our good and protection, and we should obey them with faith and trust. Finally, Samson's story teaches us about the power of the Holy Spirit. The Spirit of the Lord came upon Samson, giving him supernatural strength to accomplish his mission. As believers, we too have access to the power of the Holy Spirit, who empowers us to live for God and accomplish his purposes in our lives. In conclusion, Judges 13 tells the story of Samson's birth and the instructions given to his parents. This chapter is significant because it shows that Samson's destiny was predetermined by God, and that his parents faithfully followed God's instructions. It also teaches us about the importance of obedience to God's commands and the power of the Holy Spirit. As we seek to follow God's plan for our lives, we can trust that He will empower us through His Spirit to accomplish His purposes. Por favor, compartilhe conosco o seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Espero vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!